Parallel forehand here after a wide angle to the backhand side.
One, two. Three, four.
Clean put away here, Fan Sichi. Now her forehand is her most spectacular shot. For Fan Sichi as well in the backhand rally.
Seven, all. Nine, seven.
Going deep to that backhand corner, it's the big forehand from Miyu Kato causing some trouble. Serve drifts a little bit long and a clean forehand. Fan Sichi's favorite weapon out here.
Ten, nine.
Game point, Fan Sichi.
11,
nine. Despite the good pressure on the receive from Kato, Fan Sichi holds strong 4 points in a row to finish game one from down 7-9. I like these rallies, watching them test each other to see who's going to play the big forehand first.
One, four.
Good setup here, and the forehand down the line to finish. Second sneaky ball goes under the racket here. Fan Sichi right back in this. And the step around forehand, what was once a big lead for Miyu Kato, has now been completely leveled. Up here, deuce. Game point, Fan Sichi. Oh, the arcing spin shot, changing it up from behind the table. Fan Sichi with a 2-0 lead over Miyu Kato. There's some power. Recovery here, Fan Sichi. After the ball comes off the net, makes her move back into the table. What feels to be the fastest rally so far. There it is, the power again with the forehand, following up the spinny shot, and Miyu Kato with her first game on the scoreboard. standing rally. Fan Suu taking away the wide angle forehand. Continuing at the variation and spins out here, Miyu Kato ties it up. Outstanding point, Fan Suu Kyi recovering one net. Pressure on the forehand twice in a row, and it's Kato with 5 game points now to send this to the decider. Oh, perfect shot on the step around, as clean as can be despite a strong opening from Miyu Kato. There it is, the finisher, 11-7. Miyu Kato earning the opportunity and capitalizing on the chance. So we will go to the decider. Pressure very real right now. This rally, this is the one. The power from behind the table, forehand to forehand, and Kato fights, prevails. Oh, what a play here. Backhand bending wide out of reach after some slower spinny shots down the middle. Shot that has been bread and butter for Fan Suu Kyi comes in slightly deeper. The placement here, Miyu Kato, is able to shut down the big down the line step around. Match point, Kato. And she's taken down last week's champion, Miyu Kato, with the toughest draw you could imagine in the opening round, has risen to the occasion from down 0-2 in games, has won 3 straight games to knock out the Doha contender champion, Fan Suu Kyi. This is a big win for world ranked number 43.